to the Baku City Circuit, where we're preparing to kick off the weekend's action with a difficult and damp free practice session. And I tell you what, Anthony Davidson, I think we're going to have some fairly anxious drivers in the cars today, as the conditions have not been kind at all for today's session.
Well, sat in the garage, maybe, I suppose. I mean, you'd always rather a nice dry circuit to run on. But as soon as you venture out onto the track, then any lingering nerves get left behind. The moment you start to become anxious in these cars, you tend to tighten up and become too digital in your inputs. This can not only cost you lap time, but also, if you're unlucky, send you on a one-way trip to the wall.
I've had a chat with Carl about the new parts, and we're happy that they've been integrated into the car okay. With any luck, you'll be able to feel the improvement, so give them a try. You need a new front wing. Box now. Thank you. all right. To spend time repairing the damage to the car. So come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers. We'll be right back. idea to run fuel mix 1 for this session. We'll save some engine mileage that way. Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Intermediate tyres are your best bet in the current conditions. A big one. Confirm you're okay, please. tyres have set us back a little.
As all the cars are now over the line, your top three again.
Good day today. Tell us about it from your perspective. You're leading the championship. Are you happy to be there or feeling the pressure? It looks like you've really been focusing on research and development this season. You were flying in practice. Do you think you can carry this over to qualifying? Are you hoping things clear up before qualifying? Great! Well, that's everything.